Yes, my people, now don't already know as it they go now. Now welcome back again to another brand new episode of my monk news. I remain your humble boro me picking one of the universe, aka Onwine. No, not be smart to no show mole Onwine told me. Ew, my people, Edo State don't finish. Edo State is zero. This video when I want to show now, so in my country people, now this man wanna they see for my experience. I believe all of us know. Former governor of Edo State, now they see, so known as Adam Aliyu Oshomole.
Keep quiet!
My people, if you see this man estate, if you see human being estate, eh? Oh God. I come across this video, I did waka they go for inside social media and just now when I did come across this video. In fact, I put hand for head. This hand not reach. I can't get to raise my two legs. I can't add and join up.
This man!
I was so shocked. I was shocked of words when I come across this estate. I said this one at the same state when it be say people don't even get one room, half room to sleep, not to talk. They don't even got computer building. Oh, but when I watch this video, may not be like say at the left. Oh yeah. You know me lie. Yeah.
Make I just drive, make me see.
No, show me like this estate.
See him now, they go down, go inside.
Easy like woo.
You see him.
If people enter inside, make people see us inside.
No, show me like this estate.
Now I get that, man. Pause of weakness. Where is that?
Huh?
How many flats are in the air, so?
See that.
Easy like woo. No,
you never finish, you see where it's
going. Go down.
I better go down small for me. I want to video it too.
Go down.
They tell you, see, one thing.
Oh, show mole.
They
just take money. You see, like,
that 2 years now, you want to be peaceful. How long?
2 bedroom, 3 bedroom, 1 bedroom with size. What way?
And he go inside like that. Hello. That is why Oshomole not respect anybody. Who
them collect money in dollars.
I didn't collect the money that we were.
Yeah.
So they don't put something where they say their generation itself. Generation will come, man. That's 5 generations, sir. Who go there poor?
No, show me like this. Only the land alone.
Only one of these buildings. If you hold only one of these buildings like this for this town, you not go ask for money again. Just one of these buildings. There's no one holding less than even the one room. Only less with less than $750-$800.
No, only one room that $800
per month.
Per month. The other one's 1,000.
Okay.
Yeah.
See the amount.
You see,
my governor. I carry on with my money.
Oshomole, don't finish us. God damn. No, Oshomole, get this estate.
Yeah.
Wow.
And that's what I'm doing.
Baba, when I see Oshomole estate. Hey, now this one I use our money do when we not see one thing when he do for that state. Nyete won Oshomole do for that state, nothing when he do. The only thing when he be say may do one time when he go viral, when the time when he come they abuse one woman like that, he come to whether even they beat the woman, I don't even know. Oshomole, ew. Now they see this one, I just make I just say half quarter on empty this one so. This one will just so have quarter. Moon, I just guys, I better go straight to the other news. So, guys, this other news, man, they were na Anini of Lagos. Na no say Anini of Benin. This one na Anini of Lagos, my people. Oh yeah, but if you na see the way this OG Omila, if you na see the way this guy take narrate the way into the digitalized market, my phone for inside market. I come across this video, I been want just to pull this my baby, so I been want to pull on one. I say the one I call the verse. I say market women when see the struggle to survive again. This one a market women when they sell water. When the guy narrate this story and my brother, I raise Nyash. I can't carry my Nyash and I raise them for him because hand not let me raise for him. My hand can't be heavy me, so I can't get to raise my left hand Nyash. I can't say, oh God, raise them for you. Not be small to worry about. When this guy narrates, I enter the Tiftales market women phone for inside market. Guys, may not be like say they waste on time. Make una watch this video. Oh yeah. Do you know me lie?
Yes. My name is Olajide.
Hello, sir.
This is how I stole phone. Wherever I enter any shop, to stole phone, I will ask them that how much is table water. They will tell me that it's 100 naira. Table water is 100 naira. I will say you have to give me 4 table water into 8 places. And I will use this nylon to cover their phone. But this is not the type of nylon. It's polybag I used to use. I will use it to cover the phone. So the woman will be busy on his market that want to sell market 8 pieces for me. I will not tell the woman that I'm coming. I want to go and buy pack over. I will not use that this nylon cannot carry it. I will not use this nylon
to carry the phone.
To pick this phone. And then I ship it. I move. The woman will think that I'm still coming back with pack over to pack my phone.
How many phones do you steal in a day?
In a day? Like today now. No, in a day, I used to take one.
But today, how many have you stole today?
Yes, that's what I want to say.
How many have you stole today?
Today, I stole only four. Four.
Four?
Yes, four.
Which area? Which area do you steal this phone?
It's Igondo, sir.
Okay, you stole this phone at Igondo?
Yes, sir.
At a different shop at Igondo?
Yes, sir, it's true, sir. It's true.
Now, this phone that you steal,
yes, sir.
Where do you sell the phone?
No. I sell it for this man. Michael.
At where is that Michael? Where does he stay?
Yeah.
Where does he stay?
Keta.
At Computer Village?
Yes, Computer Village, sir.
Okay, so all these phones that you stole today,
yes, sir.
You take them to Computer Village?
Yes, sir.
To go and dispose. Like, yes. How much do you sell a phone at Computer Village?
Any amount in green, that's how I stay.
But like, how much do you used to make?
Like today now, I won't lie, sir. So may God forgive me. I won't lie. Like today now. If you want to give me money today now, if you give me like 50 or 40, I won't lie.
Okay, for the four phone you stay.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Now they see that video. Now they see Anini of Lagos. Don't be smart, you know. Now this guy now be Anini of Lagos. In fact, since when they say that they see Omila for Eko ni Baje, me never come across this kind of Omila once. This one, he goes school, he graduate with first class for inside the matter. So, I bet me I raise my right hand journal for you. I don't raise ancient. Ew! 36 years old, as you your big risk, so you own out of the Tiftales phone. You go the Tift market women, will be like, say, man, if then, you know, say, for those women, if they lay cost on you, you go be like thunder. The way go take spark, straight to your where you even is inside your bedroom, they go come meet you. Because all these women, they suffer inside sun, the day inside, inside rain, the day inside, inside Amatan, the day inside, dry season, the day inside. You just go the people when they suffer to survive, they say, you tell them, say, you want bad water, not knowing that, hey, now another thing, yours they do. Man, though. So guys, we'll go straight to the other news, no time. This other news, this one take place for Delta State. Not be smart, you know. Now we're all locked by Nigeria police. Fear them all. Police, when me know before, they say police, their duty now to protect life and property. But police, when they see for Nigeria, my country people, if you see them, run 440, because who don't buy, you know, they come back. If you now see waiting police when they for death as they waiting they do to one woman husband then, in fact anywhere you for come across Nigeria police I know you not go even want to see them at all. If you now see waiting police Nigeria police do to this woman husband, if you now see the way they take scatalize the head they take dwellize the head, they take broke talize the head, my people I come across this video. I was so cry-cry-lized. I can't cry over here, but I don't be smart, you know. I say, which kind of wahala I see be this one? No matter.
Now, my husband, Omessa Broderick. I'm the wife, Sandra Broderick. This is what police did to me, police brutality. People should come to my head. They beat up my husband. The people, policemen forbid the vision. One of them is Felice Esezobo, the other one Felice, and the other one name is Ndubisi. Three of them, and police, they are hiding them. The DPO told me that they are from B Division, but now they are hiding them. We spent almost 5 million to take off my husband. We did a brain surgery, feeding, everything. The keke has been riding, they took it from him. They went to park it at Philly Station instead of taking it to the police. And they were not even on duty that day this thing happened. They were not on duty. After someone followed them, they are close to the police station at B Division Avenue. So B Division Avenue. They went to change their uniform, beat up my husband, left him from 7 till 9 when somebody rescued him and called me with his phone before we rushed him to Central Hospital Warri. They was vomiting blood. When I mean blood, raw blood was coming out from his mouth and his nose. From there, we transferred to Lily. Lily said the operation there was expensive. We had to go to another hospital, Bryant, where God helped us. And when we did the operation, this is him. His thing is affecting his brain. He's behaving somehow. And he's the breadwinner of this home. You just got married, not long. People should help us.
Well,
the police, maybe because I don't have any backbone, I don't know anybody. They have been doing the matter here and there to Asaba till now. Nothing, not even a penny from the B Division, not even a penny from the DPO, not even a penny from police, nothing. They left it all for us, saying they can't hide. They will bring them out. They will do this. They went there. They said they are not there. Whether they've released them, I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I don't really know. They left my husband like this. People can see him.
So who did you go and report to? Now,
went to DPO. Me and my mother-in-law, my father-in-law went there. He identified them as Ndubisi and Felix. And Felice Esezobo, I don't know which of them they are hiding now. They are not bringing anybody out. The DPO said I can go to Buhari if I like. I'm asking them what's their surname of these people. They are hiding them. And they said I should go to.
Did you report to Human Rights?
I went to Human Rights. I came to Human Rights to report to them.
That is a committee for defense of human rights.
Yes, at Deco Road. They are the ones that have been taking up the matter, looking for them and running a tasketa with me.